Woman in Georgia cut her leg, and now a flesh-eating bacteria is taking over her body. She's lost one leg, and doctors think she may lose even more limbs. Aaron Guy spoke with a local doctor who says dangerous bacteria is more common than you think, especially here in Florida. Aaron?
That's right, Victor. Here in Florida, we like to be outside enjoying the beautiful weather as much as we possibly can, but what we don't realize is it's a hotbed for bacteria, and some of it could be life-threatening.
Amy Copeland was a happy, healthy 24-year-old woman. She was out ziplining with her friends when her life changed. She cut her leg. Doctors used 22 staples to close the wound, not knowing a flesh-eating bacteria was inside.
The pain started on my right thigh, and then it started traveling up.
Consuelo Maldonado is sympathetic to Copeland's pain. See, she worked for a local doctor, but little did she know that minor pain in her leg would make her not only an employee, but also a seriously ill patient.
The pain started getting worse. By the end of the day, I couldn't walk. It was red, and it was hard, and it was hot to the touch. But there was no open sore.
She called Dr. Beer after she went home that day.
And the amazing part was she went from being working at the desk to critically ill in no more than 24 hours.
Turns out it was an infected ingrown hair that caused Maldonado to get deathly ill. Dr. Beer says this is more common than people think, mainly because of where we live.
We live in an incubator, so it's warm, it's humid, it's just about the right conditions you could possibly ask for bacteria to multiply.
And this is what that bacteria living all around us can do. This is a look at how bad some infections can get. But unlike Amy Copeland, with plenty of antibiotics, Maldonado made a full recovery, but only because it was caught in time.
Every day I thank him because it was bad. I thought I was going to die.
Well, the 24-year-old who is fighting for her life got that flesh-eating bacteria actually in Alabama. But Dr. Beer says while you can find it here in Florida, it is very rare. He says the more common illness is staph or strep, which can make you very ill as well. He says if you do have an open wound and you find that it may be infected, it will be red, possibly streaky, and it will be painful. He says make sure you see a doctor immediately. Live in Palm Beach Gardens, Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.